Hi, I'm Nick and I'm the CEO of Bundu Power. We do alternative energy in the South African market, mainly solar, diesel generators, gas generators and petrol generators. The benefit of going with a natural gas generator is that it's fully automated, so you never have to fill up the generator. It's literally plumbed into your Egoli Gas. When the generator runs, you get charged by Egoli Gas. The generator turns on automatically when the power fails, and it turns off automatically when the power comes back. There's no need to fill it up with diesel or petrol or anything like that. You literally just have power on demand when you need it. So gas generators, by nature, because they run on gas, have nearly zero emissions compared to diesel generators, which obviously belch out black smoke. It's really eco-friendly. And obviously from an aesthetics point of view, you don't have any black smoke or anything like that. So yeah, they're really, really great from that perspective for a residential area. You're looking at service once a year, every 250 hours. We have an 8, 10 and 13 kVA in single phase, which for most households is more than enough to run not just the basics, but in most cases, most things within the house. And then on the three phase side, we have a 20 kVA. And that would be for your larger homes and small businesses like restaurants, just to keep the lights on and the tills. Currently in the South African market, you have a number of different options when it comes to alternative energy. Obviously generators being one, solar being the other. But within generators itself, you have three options, that being diesel, petrol or gas. When it comes to the three options, I would always recommend gas as number one if you're on the Egoli pipeline. It's the quietest, it has the lowest emissions, small footprint, really good build quality and reliability. And I feel that ticks all the boxes when it comes especially to residential and to small business.